My favorite part of playing violin is being able to play in orchestras. It's just such a cool experience.
Playing the violin has been a way of life for Rachel Grubb, and although she's been doing it since the age of 8, it's been at the University of Tennessee, Knoxville that the senior has taken her craft to the next level.
I've definitely grown so much at UT, especially through those mentors and through the music programs that we have here. We've got great faculty. I've gotten to be on both sides of like the musical experience, playing, making music, making sound, and also being a conductor, which is a little bit more of the artistic leadership side of it, but you don't actually make any sound.
Grubb had the chance to display her gift at UT Knoxville's first ever research week, 5 days dedicated to solely undergraduate research. She, along with hundreds of other students, showed off their diverse talents in areas ranging from music to art to science to business. At the Exhibition of Undergraduate Research and Creative Achievement, also known as EUReCA, students not only showcased their work but competed for the top spots in their fields. EUReCA competitor Todd Skelton is a senior in UT Knoxville's College Scholars Program, an interdisciplinary honors program where students essentially develop their own curriculum and work with a faculty mentor on an in-depth research project.
You know, it's one thing to be a student in the classroom, but this really allowed me to take my academic work to another level.
For Todd, the chance to pursue undergraduate research hasn't just enhanced his college career, but also, he believes, his future.
It's not just regurgitating, you know, material on a multiple choice exam, but rather encourage a student to challenge himself. And then also, if you're working with a faculty member, you know, contribute to what their lab is producing, but also to contribute to what, you know, your own student portfolio is.
Research Week and EUReCA shed light on just a portion of the amount of undergraduate research that's being done at UT Knoxville. In fact, over the past couple years, research has skyrocketed as more resources, such as class credit for research and paid research opportunities, have become available.
UT is definitely committed to undergraduate research. And so, you know, whether it's offering EUReCA and presenting here and giving awards for student undergraduate research, or, you know, providing summer grants to allow students to travel or, you know, buy lab materials, whatever it may be, displays that commitment.
Educational research has shown that undergraduate students that get involved in faculty scholarship tend to be retained at a higher percentage. In other words, they don't get discouraged and leave. They graduate in less time, and their GPA goes up. So there's also a direct benefit to that undergraduate student.
And there is a benefit for the nation. Undergraduate researchers can become intellectual entrepreneurs, people who can make positive contributions to society and keep America competitive in the international sphere.
As we come up with more and better ideas faster, then we'll be in the leadership position. So inspiring, instructing, giving opportunities for undergraduates to be able to do that. If they've had that experience, they know and have confidence that they can go out and seek and create the next best new idea in whatever it is they're working in.
Whether that be in science, business, art, or music.